家好，我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 今天为你念的是《奇迹撰文》第五章，疗愈与圆满 Chapter 5 Healing and Wholeness 导言 Introduction。
疗愈无非就是变得幸福快乐。 To heal is to make happy。 我曾经请你回想一下，你有过多少机会可让自己快乐，也有多少次拒绝了这些机会。 I have told you to think how many opportunities you have had to gladden yourself and how many you have refused。 我其实是要你看清楚你自己如何拒绝了疗愈的机会。 This is the same as telling youthat you have refused to heal yourself。 那喜悦之光本来非你莫属。 The light that belongs to you is the light of joy。 光辉是不会与悲伤为伍的。 Radiance is not associated with sorrow。 喜悦会召集已经整合的愿心与人分享自己，它还会推动心灵的天赋本能做一致的回应。 Joy calls forth and integrates willingness to share it and promotes the mind's natural impulse to respond as one。 置身尚未活的全然喜悦的人，若想从事疗愈工作，很可能会勾起对方种种复杂的心态，使他们难以享有全心全意回应的喜悦。 Those who attempt to heal without being wholly joyous themselves call forth different kinds of responses at the same time and thus deprive others of the joy of responding wholeheartedly。你必须快乐才能全心全意的回应。 To be wholehearted, you must be happy。 既然恐惧与爱无法并存，既然人不可能同时充满恐惧又洋溢活力，那么唯一可能存在的圆满境界就只有爱的境界了。 If fear and love cannot coexist,And if it is impossible to be wholly fearful and maintain a life, the only possible whole state is that of love. 爱与喜悦之间毫无分别。 There is no difference between love and joy. 因此，唯一存在的圆满境界必然也充满喜悦。Therefore, the only possible whole state is the wholly joyous. 于是，疗愈他人或是给人喜悦，与帮人整合或重归一体变成了同一回事。To heal or to make joyous is therefore the same as it integrate and to make one.为此之故，甚至奥体中哪一部分给出疗愈或哪一部分接受疗愈其实毫无分别。 That is why it makes no difference to what part or by what part of the sonship the healing is offered。 每一部分都会从中获益，而且获得同等的利益。Every part benefits and benefits equally. 任何一位弟兄，不论身在何处，所发出的每个慈心善念都祝福了你。 You are being blessed by every beneficent thought of any of your brothers anywhere. 你应怀着感恩之心报以同样的祝福。You should want to bless them in return out of gratitude. 你无需逐一认出他们的真相，正如他们也无需认出你的真相。You need not know them individually or they you. 那一光辉如此的灿烂，不止遍照圣旨奥体，还会反照于天父，感谢他所赐的喜悦之光。The light is so strong that it radiates throughout the sonship and returns thanks to the Father for radiating his joy upon it. 唯有上主的神圣儿女陪着通传上主完美喜悦的媒介，因为只有他们的美善足以分享这一喜悦，也因而得享这一喜悦。 Only God's holy children are worthy channels of his beautiful joy because only they are beautiful enough to hold it by sharing it. 上主的儿女不可能不爱人如己的。 It is impossible for a childof God to love his neighbor except as himself. 为此之故，从事疗愈的人都应这样祈祷。 That is why healer's prayer is, 愿我知道这位弟兄的真相，正如我知道自己一样。 Let me know this brother as I know myself.
奇迹正文第五章疗愈与圆满 Chapter 5 Healing and Wholeness 导言 Introduction 愿大家有一个圣灵充满的一天阿们我爱你哟、哦